guys, it's finally out. Wait, what? Piggy, the Lost Book, Chapter 2. It's finally out. It's good, going, no lag. Hopefully, he removed that glitch where the bot can get you before. Actually, I missed a lot of stuff. Piggy Chapter 8, Book 2 came out. I'll make a video on that pretty soon. Oh my god, what is that thing? What the heck is that thing? Oh! What the heck even is that? I'm just gonna zoom in into this guy's face because I don't want it to open the mask. Wait, what the heck? That only people. Wait, what? Oh, he's down. He's dead. The bot is dead. Guys, this is at the VIP server of the 81 here. Let's go. Chapter 2, Arcade. That's chapter 1. If you haven't seen that video, it's 13 minutes long, just watch it. I spent 30 minutes on that. Look like this is a dead end. That was the last bullet as well. We're gonna have to escape through the arcade. Don't mess me up, yo. Okay. phone gadget, you should look for weapons that robot may break through on it. Found one while it was obviously on the shelf. These are pretty optimistic for a person trying to survive in the city-wide outbreak. I'm just trying to keep my hopes up. Besides, you seem pretty. Oh yeah. Well, at least, sorry, I got nothing. That's what I thought, haha. You don't mess me up. You remind me of a lot of my sisters. You have a sister? I shouldn't have mentioned it. I'd rather not talk about her. I see. I probably shouldn't have said that. Wait, the sister is... hello? Hello, the arcade is well closed. Sorry. I know Brella is with you. Make sure. Who are you? Do you want to see your sister? Why, what have you done with her? Enough talk. Meet me at the fire station tomorrow at dawn. If you care so deeply about your sister. Next one is fire station. Wait, how do you... They ended the call. What's the plan? We go. Whoa. How do you know it's safe? I couldn't care less. I care about my sister, alright? We don't know if your sister is there. Please think this through. It could be a trap. So what? I've got nothing to lose. I've seen your skills. You're both tough and smart, so we can handle it. Fine, let's go get some rest first.